In this video, I'm stoked to share with you the top 50 classic Christian hard rock and metal albums of the 1980s as curated by Angelic Warlord's Andy Rockwell. If you're not familiar with Angelic Warlord, man, it is the go-to spot on the internet for all things Christian hard rock and metal, especially if you're a classic hard rock and metal fan. So when I came across Andy's list of top 50 albums from the 1980s, I was like, dude, I have to share this with the Pastor Brad Rock's channel. I want to emphasize this is not my top 50, this is Andy's top 50, and that's part of the reason I'm excited about sharing it with you. Perhaps I'll put my top 50 together down the road and share that with you as well. But as I began to peruse this list, there weren't any bands or artists that I'd never heard of, but there were some albums that I wasn't familiar with and that I kind of went, whoa, he put that one as number whatever. And dude, it's all a matter of taste, so everybody's top 50 is going to be a little bit different. But what's cool about checking out other people's top 50 lists, especially someone like Andy Rockwell, who's so immersed in the genre, is that there's a good chance you're going to stumble across some stuff you haven't seen before, which was certainly the case for me, and I hope is going to be the case for you, because it's always fun to discover new music, isn't it? All right, dude, enough talk. I'm stoked to share this with you. Get a pad of paper and a pen in case you come across some album titles that you're not familiar with, so you can go check them out later. And let's dive into Andy Rockwell of Angelic Warlord's top 50 classic Christian hard rock and metal albums of the 1980s.
Rocking you up for Jesus Christ with classic style hard rock music and practical Bible teaching.